Hello, welcome back to the Yugioh World Cup. We're in Group 4 and we're doing Game 2, which is the Cyber Dragons versus Starter Deck Yugi. We have a starter deck. Again, I'm with my brother, Gareth. Say hello.
Alright.
Took your time. Right then, we don't have a coin, so we're going to have to do rock, paper, scissors again. Well, it's Cyber Dragon Home, but because we haven't got a coin, it's Rock, Paper, Scissors. Ready? Rock, Paper, Scissors.
Alright, okay.
Rock, Paper, Scissors. Shoot! I'll go first. This is the Cyber Dragon deck, and that's the starter deck, Yugi. Thank you very much.
This is kind of bad.
I know everyone's like, oh, but you're using Cyber Dragons, you should have gone second. Well, I've gone second in a lot of games, so I think it's best if I start to go first. Right then. I shall normal summon Cyber Dragon Dre. Is it even fair? When he's normal summoned, make all Cyber Dragon monsters I control become level 5. Cannot special summon any monsters the turn I activate this effect, except for machine monsters. So yeah, and then set one more, set another, and I will end my turn. Do list.
You're on, yeah.
Oh, because you do it to me.
This deck is not the best, but you know,
it's alright. It could be worse.
I will summon.
Yep.
Which is special summon, is it?
You get to add a...
You can add, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know, is it yellow or green? In this.
I can't see. Yellow.
Yellow, right.
Oh, it was yellow.
Just add that to the hand. Sorry if you hear any language outside, it's the neighbour, we do apologise. Oh, bollocks. Put that up there,
fam. There it's my turn.
You end your turn, yeah?
Do it.
I draw. I can't use the effect, that was open when it's small or something. Right, I'll normal summon Cyber Dragon Zwei. I'll use his effect. I can reveal one spell in my hand. This card's name becomes Cyber Dragon until the end phase, so Evolution Burst. He's now Cyber Dragon. Then I'll play Evolution Burst, target one. If you control Cyber Dragon, his name is now called Cyber Dragon. Target one card your opponent's control, destroy that card, so you're set. But he cannot attack the turn this was activated. So I'll have Cyber Dragon Dre to attack for 500. And that will end my turn.
So on?
Yep.
And I will so one.
Yeah.
And then I will end.
Right, I drop. Normal summon Cyber Dragon Corp. Get to when normal summon, I get to add one Cyber Spell Trap card from the deck. I will add Cybernetic Fusion Support. You sell one. I'll activate a trap. Cyber Shadow Gardener. A special in attack. Is it an attack? A special summon this card as an effect monster. Level 4 attack and defense question marks. Still a trap, so I can't use this. The attack and defense of this card become the attack of the attacking monster. Right, so if I attack into that, you have that attack. I'll have Cyber Dragon's Way to attack.
I'll play zero gravity.
Change all face up. Is it change,
no, change
all?
Change all bar positions on all face up monsters on the field.
Face up, right.
So this
yours was face down.
Yeah, but this comes face up.
Yeah, but you play the trap to stop the attack. Right, put him in defense. Right, I will end my turn.
And draw. I will flip it up.
Yellow gadget, yeah.
Then I play Black Pendant.
Mm-hmm.
So gains 500.
He's now 117, correct?
Yep.
Right, that defense is 1,000 for Cyber Dragon's Way. That's 800 and that's 15. And he'll gain attack and defense of the attacking monster.
I will summon green gadget.
Yeah, you get to add red gadget from the deck, but I don't know if you have
in the grave.
Yeah.
Green to attack your Cyber Dragon Dre, is it right?
Dre, yeah. He's got 800. That's 14, yeah.
And then yellow to attack your Dragon Core.
I'll pull. Oh, that's not it. Who did you attack into?
Into him.
He's on 17, yeah? Right. Yeah.
Not then.
Right, I draw. Set one. And finally, we put. Well, yeah, put that there, because I can't use that spot. Right, flip into attack. Flip him back into attack. To play a risky card, I'll play Limiter Removal. Double the attack of all machine monsters I control to the end phase, and during the end phase of this turn, destroy those monsters.
Hmm.
Right. So he's now on 3,000. He still depends on that, but I think he still goes. So I'll have Cyber Dragon's Way to attack into Yellow Gadget.
Yeah.
So you lose 13, but I take 500. Because of Black Pendant, so much. And you lose how much again? 13.
Yeah.
So you're on 62. Right, that was there. I'll end my turn, and then the effect of Limited Removal, destroy those monsters.
Magic Swordsman?
Yep.
Both my monsters to attack?
Yep. So, 75...
31.
So I'm losing 31, yeah?
Yeah.
So I'll be on 4,400.
And...
I drop. I activate Future Fusion. During my first standby phase, after this card's activation, I show one fusion monster from the extra deck, Cyber End Dragon. And then I send the materials from the deck to the graveyard. And during my second standby phase of this card activation.
Get a summon them,
yeah. So Cyber Dragon.
Is it three Cybers?
Yeah, three Cybers. Cyber Dragon.
Very disgusting.
But it depends on how my play continues. And Cyber Dragon.
It's cool as all three.
I'll then play Overlord Fusion. Fusion, summon one Dark Machine Fusion monster from your extra deck by banishing Fusion materials listed on it from your field or graveyard. Just want to check. It's going to be for Chimera Tech, so let me put it in there for a moment so I won't forget. Alright, one Cyber Dragon, and then one or more, so Cyber, Zwei, what's it? Machine, yeah, Core, and Dre.
Then he has the attack.
And then, yeah, so 1,000 for each, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so he's on 6,000. That stays until the next. Right, so my next turn that'll be on 1, as in standby phase 1.
Quick effect. That'll book a moon.
You have to have that set.
Do you?
Yeah. I know it's a quick effect, but if you set it and you want to activate it on my turn, you have to set it.
It doesn't say anything about setting it, but...
It is actually the thing, though.
Even though I played it, I got before and it worked, but I don't know.
Well, I've been told differently. If it's a quick play, you have to set it on your turn.
Doesn't matter, I'm saying that.
Right. So, heal attack into hit green gadget.
I basically lost.
No, you haven't. Not yet.
Nah, well, unless I have a Kribo.
Right, so you take 46. Minus 62. So you're on 16. That will have to end my turn. Now you can Book of Moon. Like, if you want to Book of Moon me now on my turn, then you can set Book of Moon and then play it.
Recording now. Oh, 13 minutes?
Not 30, 13.
Defense.
Yep.
Set one that we all know what that is.
If you're bluffing, if that's a mirror force, then top notch.
Right, set one.
Yeah, anything else?
No.
I drop. Right, so that's now one, so just do that. Set one. So Chimera into the fist down.
Flip.
Oh, what did he do again?
Target one monster on your field, destroy it. And it's flipped fist up.
Oh, it's a flip effect, so yeah, Chimera. Ooh. I'll have to end my turn.
Magician's Valkyrie.
Yeah, I can't target anyone else to attack but her.
attack.
Also so attack. I lose 33, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm on 1-1. I'm on 1,100 and you're on 16. Anything else?
No.
Right. Drop. Future Fusion's effect. Saber End Dragon. Do I send this when it's Fusion Summon? Fusion Summon, one Fusion Summon there. Alright, so when that leaves the field, hang on, when this card leaves the field, or if this leaves, that goes, and if that goes, this leaves.
Okay.
So yeah, right. So Cyber End to attack Magician's Valkyria.
Yeah, now I'll Book of Moon.
Book of Moon him, yeah. Am I allowed?
Only, I think it's only for this turn.
Oh
so
yeah, yeah.
This can go. Come on, half the cast for a mirror force.
I'll have to end my turn.
Mage power.
Yep.
Gains 500 attack and defense for each spell and trap that I control.
Yeah. Is it on the field or in the hand? Because if it's controlled, that means it's on the field. So one.
Yeah.
So that'll count to 500.
I'll say one.
All right. So that's 1,000 now. Who are you giving it to? She's on 26 now, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, anything else?
Actually, is it right if I switch to her?
Huh?
Is it right if I switch the attack with her? Or him, wherever?
Well, you've already called it for Valkyria.
Strict.
No, but it...
Yeah, it doesn't matter. So, end my turn.
Right, draw. Right, so then flip summon Cyber End.
Yeah, you've won.
Attack your defense. Yeah, right, so what was your defense? Because you still got to flip... No, your defense. You still got to flip it.
I thought you were attacking for them. Swordsman level 3.
So you still take 3,000 damage because it does pierce.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Right.
So Cyber Dragons win 1. Right, now on to round 2. We'll see you guys in a bit. I'll just write this down quick. Right, see you guys in a bit.